Dave.
She's all ready. She's all ready. Probably.
We're going down to Carla's house. My dad wanted us to take Joe for a walk because he went to the park with the other dog and JoJo gets jealous. Yeah, the dog gets jealous, so we had to take her out for a walk. JoJo! Today it rained. It rained today, and so there's a lot of water, and the creek is flowing. See, it's kind of pretty. I don't know. Somebody needs to mow. So today Stephanie got stuck in the mud.
Hey, it wasn't me. It was Gigi. She was driving.
And while she was doing that, I applied for the Canyon Creek Pet Hospital and also Kroger. I'd rather have the job at the hospital, but don't know which one I'll get. Stephanie, did anything else interesting happen today?
Something else did happen, but I forgot what it was.
That's the sad thing.
Yeah, I forgot.
Okay. JoJo's a little thirsty.
Something else did happen. I just remembered what else happened today at work that was funny. We were stopped at this one road, and there was this little goat farm, and one of these goats had stuck its head through, and it had antlers, and it got stuck, and it couldn't get its head out. I felt so bad for it, and so I went over here, and I tried to like pull its head through, and like get its head unstuck, but we couldn't. We decided to go knock on the door of the house of the people that live there and tell them about it, but nobody answered the door. There was a bunch of dogs barking at us, so.
Sounds like you made that up.
I didn't make it up, I promise. I'll get Gigi to show you the pictures. He even took one of me, like, pulling his head and trying to get it. That stuff really happens to me. Come on, JoJo.
It's an odd place to put a tree.